the removal of invasive Japanese knotweeds requires potentially expensive digging. WSL and Agroscope developed a method to increase the cost-effectiveness of control measures. The highly efficient clonal dispersion and the related invasiveness of Japanese knotweeds is due to their ability to form rhizomes from which they can quickly resprout. With regards to management strategies, it is thus fundamental to distinguish between rhizomes and roots, since the latter do not possess any resprouting capacity and therefore focusing on the elimination of the rhizomes can save financial, mechanical, and human resources. Despite the morphological differences between rhizomes and roots, the two organs are often confused, leading some authors to inaccurately report that rhizomes may be present at a depth of several meters. Both rhizomes and roots have a rather similar dark external gray-brown cortex and an internal color, which ranges from clear yellow in young organs to dark orange in older ones. However, as a rule of thumb, rhizomes are characterized by the presence of a large pith in the center as well as nodes with fine lateral roots organized in whorls. Each rhizome node displays one bud able to generate a new shoot.
Sul campo non è sempre evidente di distinguere le radici dei rizomi.
The distinction is not always evident in the field. We therefore propose a test which makes use of the presence of the pith in the center of rhizomes, which is softer than the central vascular bundles present in the roots.
Sul fatto che il midollo è più morbido rispetto ai fasci vascolari delle radici.
The pith test consists of inserting a sharp object, needle, pocket knife, pencil, into the tissue to test the compactness of the center of the organ. The central part of rhizomes consists of soft tissue, which is easy to penetrate, whereas roots possess a harder and uniformly woody texture. In case of doubt, the potential presence of pith tissue can additionally be verified with a botanical lens or by means of a stereo binocular. Unambiguously detecting the resprouting rhizomes in the field and distinguishing them from the roots, by using the pith test may be of paramount importance for optimizing the eradication efforts of this invasive species.